So Justin, the 2-0 win at Maidstone United today, you must have been pleased with that performance.
I thought we were a real top away performance, start to finish. Obviously we knew there were that periods in the game, but you know, that's probably the best performance for me since I've been here.
And you must be extremely pleased as well to get a first clean sheet.
We are, you know, as a defender myself, I pride myself on those, and you know, Dean Brill deserved it, I think. You know, he commanded his box, two centre halves. You know, Josh Coulson again today there alongside Bonzo were immense. So, as everyone was, but yeah, really, really pleased. I think, you know, that was capped off a top performance, really.
Looking at that opening goal, come from a corner again, two last week, one this week. You must be pleased as well with how the goals are coming about.
Yeah, I mean, different people as well. You know, they're a big part of football now, set pieces. You know, the games are so tight, so intricate, that, you know, set pieces are a big, big part of the game. And, you know, we work on them, we talk about them. But big thing for me is the delivery was right and the desire. And that's a great goal.